1935 in Reserve, Louisiana, Daniel Mader bought a single telephone pole. With his wife at the switchboard, this innovative electrician founded the Reserve Telephone Company. Now a vital part of the telecommunications industry, RTC is continually expanding, providing 9 parishes with local and long-distance calling, internet connections, and much more. We're Louisiana made, Louisiana proud, at Reserve Telephone Company and WWL-TV Channel 4.